Think about hockey. And when a team goes into the NHL and they start growing beards because they don't want to shave because it's a superstition, rock and roll parallels that in, like, I have to wear this bracelet, or I have to wear mismatching socks, or something like that. With me, it's actually all that. But the most important thing, the thing I cannot do without, is at 4:30, day of show, I have to have a peanut butter and jelly sandwich with O.B. O'Brien and catering.